great. Everything came back negative on Mrs. Sheldon and Mr. Bilbray.
There must be something that we're missing.
But with you two, that would be impossible. Might I take a look at the chart?
Well, it's not PMR or panhypopit, and we've already ruled out malignancy.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's a toughie.
Really? You two think it's that easy?
Intern, test both of their patients for this, and don't you dare tell the Hardy girls what it is. Not yet. Go.